G'day guys, so today Dylan and I are just going to be looking at an airy seoi. Alright, so an airy seoi is pretty much, I've got a grip up in there and a grip up in here, and I'm going to drop, it's going to be an airy drop seoi, okay? So I'm going to be from this position dropping down and throwing in for a drop seoi. Alright, so set up for this, alright? As a right-handed player, you want to make sure that you're controlling your opponent's power hand, okay, or their right side, their right hand. If Tillon gets his arm on, I'm in all sorts of problems. I don't want that right hand on. So what I would do is I'd control this, control that, now I can do my judo, whatever I like, because his power hand's taken. Okay, that's fine, but sometimes he knows it's coming. I've been controlling it for the past 1 minute. So what he does is he stops me grabbing this. So he stops it. So what I'm gonna do is, since I can't get it, I need to stop the shoulder. The next best thing is to grab the inside here, so a cross grip. Now this is legal for as long as you want. Until I grab on here, then I've got 3 seconds to attack. All right, but this is a cross grip, but it's okay. So what happens is, and now I wait, because I know this hand's gonna come. So I'm fighting, I feed and get that, I'm stopping that shoulder. And when it comes is when I drop. Up and over. So it's a really nice scene like you're setting it up. You know, I'm not walking around like this. You know, I really want this, and I want to do my judo, whatever I want. But he's not letting me get this, he's keeping it away, he's blocking his hand, he's shut, and so I'm here. And now, more often than not, he'll reach for that. And as he reaches, wherever, if he's grabbing here or here, whatever, I'm gonna pull. Look at him. He's off balance. So I'm here, I can even push on that, but not too far, because then I'll go. And as it comes back, I'm catching, pulling, pivoting on this, I'm dropping under, keeping him nice and high, and then I'm gonna rotate him up and over. All right, so from the front section, I'm feeding the cross grip on that shoulder, stopping that shoulder. When this hand comes, I can catch, all right? Drop, up and over to finish with a really nice drop airy seoi. It's a great setup. It's one of my favorites. You know, I usually like doing it from when they throw this hand. But as they get better, they stop throwing that hand. So I gotta stop it. And now from here, he might even just grab this arm. He might want to break that grip. Perfect timing, exact same. To finish with a airy seoi.